The search is on for work furlough walkaway Milton Kapule. Authorities say the 45-year-old left the housing unit without permission and was last seen near King and Kalihi Streets this morning. Kapule is serving time for robbery and promoting prison contraband. If you see him, call 911.